second. I got old enough to buy myself a cider can. Yeah, I was a smart little kid. That size departed me since. These days you can catch me sitting in a bench in a park with a lager and crisps. Think that if I think back to the days when I thought I didn't think that nothing that I thought would not be possible. Try and figure that out, back when I didn't know how to settle for a desk job, bringing those pounds. I wanted to live in those clouds. These days I deliver those sounds.
I always thought of myself.